out the words in the different part of the schools in different part of the world. Today we will start about the school subjects. You all know that what are the school subjects? School subjects are those which we study on the daily basis in your school. So look at your book at page number 20. Just look at your book at the page number 20. There is a list of the subject that is mentioned here. Where the subjects are mentioned that are national history, Arabic, Spanish, art and design, French, Islamic education, social studies, physical education. National history is the history of any nation. And if we talk about the physical education is a part of education which you study by involving yourself physically. So please tell me in chat box, which subjects are you studying in your school right now? Answer me in your chat box. Answer me in your chat box. Which subject do you study at your school right now? So the subjects that you are studying in your school right now is Islamic education or social studies. Right, good. Now move towards the next slide, which is make the list of other subjects that you study in your school. Now you write down the subjects in your rough copy which you are studying in your school. Can anybody tell me in the chat box which subjects you are studying in your school right now? Can anybody tell me? Tell me in your chat box. Okay, we are studying English, math, science, social studies, computer, religion, and Islamic studies. Right? Let's move towards the next slide. Today we are going to start to study about the linking phrases. Just take out the page number 21. And start the linking phrases. As the name suggests, linking means to create a connection between two things. To create a link. So link, as the name suggests, link means you are creating a connection. Link means you are creating a relationship. And the phrases, as you all know that, what are the phrases? Phrases are the small group of the word that can't create any sense alone. Phrases can't create any sense alone. As I already tell you in class, what are the phrases? Phrases never create any sense. Phrases need another phrase to create a sense. So if we talk about the linking phrases together, linking phrases are the phrases that create the relationship, that create a link, that create the connection between two ideas. If, for example, dark lights in the room. Dark light is a phrase. In the room is another phrase. So these are the two phrases. And there is a two linking word here, which are इन द हाँ सो होपफुली यू आर गेटिंग माई पॉइंट विच आई हैव ऑलरेडी टेल यू वट आर द लिंकिंग फ्रेजेस डू यू गेट माई पॉइंट शो मी योर थम्स अप साइन इफ यू आर गेटिंग माई वॉइस सो टूडे वी हैव डन विथ लिंकिंग फ्रेजेस वट आर द लिंकिंग फ्रेजेस वट आर द कनेक्शन What are the connection between two things? Okay, again we are going to start with the linking phrases. So, do you have any question right now? If you have any question regarding the linking phrases, you can ask me in chat box. If you have any question, ask me in chat box. Okay. So, can we continue? Okay, let's continue again. Now, just look at your book, the page number 21, which is all about the linking phrases. So here, there is mention, okay, what are the linking phrases? Rana Abubakar, Rana Abubakar, are you hearing me? Please unmute your mic. Rana Abubakar, are you hearing me? Please, beta, unmute your mic. Rana Abubakar. Unmute your mic. I think you are not hearing me. Ushna? Ushna, beta, you please unmute your mic. Unmute your mic, beta.
Ushna, beta, click on unmute.
Ushna, student, are you getting my voice? Are you getting my voice? Show me a thumbs up if you are getting my voice. Yes, very good. Azhar Gil. So, today's lecture is clear to you all? Is today's lecture is clear to you all? Show me your thumbs up. Yes. Today we have talked about only two to three things. We talk about